Transparent header, transparent header. I'm getting a lot of comments in my YouTube videos that you guys love the transparent header feature, and you guys are commenting me about the more features you want to add in the tutorial which I created lastly. So what I did is created a separate playlist for you guys. So as you can see on my screen, I have these transparent header videos. So that's the one which I created an year ago, and then I created this video for an added functionality. Then I created for Dawn 8.0, then 10.0.0, and then lastly I created a transparent header video for Dawn V13. And you guys wanted me to add in the feature to enable and disable it on homepage. So if you want to enable that only on homepage, you can do that as well. And if you want to enable it on the complete website, the transparent header, you can do that as well. On top of that, I have added the feature to change the logo on scroll. So you can have two logos. One is for transparent header and one is for the default website. As you can see on my screen, I have this transparent header added on my development store. And if I scroll down, it switched back to the default version of the logo. And if I go back to the top, it is the transparent header with the different color logo. So when I scroll down, it's the black version of the logo. And on top of it in the transparent header, I have this, the white color logo showing up. And you can also enable and disable the transparent header. So you just have to uncheck it from your customized settings and it will be disabled on your all theme. And if you want to enable that only on homepage, you can do that as well. And for example, if you want on inner pages as well, just like I have this all product collection, you can see I have this transparent header showing up and it looks completely fine. And when I scroll down, you can see that I have the logo changing on, right? So that's the tutorial, and I have created this for you. All of the code instruction will be provided in the video description. So make sure to click on that link and copy and paste all of the codes, which I'm going to show you guys how you can add in the latest version of Dawn 13.0.1. On top of that, I have multiple videos created. So if you are visiting this channel for the first time, I have created a video on how you can add autoplay video on Shopify homepage. As you can see on my development store, it looks pretty cool with the transparent header. If you can add, and it is on continuous loop, it's not gonna stop, it's gonna keep playing on this video, which is by default not a feature available in Shopify. And I have this percentage discount showing up. So by default, Shopify only shows sale badge, and if you want to show the percentage amount of discount you're offering, so currently on this product, I'm offering 22% off. It's showing that in the percentage, and you can do that as well. I have created a video. I'll put the link in the video description. And recently I have created this FAQ section, which looks pretty cool, and it's all free of cost. You don't have to do anything. Just watch the videos which are in the description, and you can implement all of the features in your Shopify store. Okay, now what we're gonna do, we'll implement this transparent header in our latest version, Dawn 13.0.1. So without further ado, let's get into the backend of this development store where we will add our transparent header. And that's the tutorial which we will be following. Again, link in the YouTube video description for all the step-by-step instructions. So there are 4 steps of this tutorial, and all of the steps are mentioned in this link. And first, what I'm gonna do, I'll click on online store. And this, I already have added transparent header on this theme. So what I'm gonna do, I am going to install a fresh Dawn theme, which is 13.0.1. Okay, so let's click on add button here to install fresh Dawn theme. And our Dawn 13.0.1 is being installing. While this theme is installing, guys, there is a limited time offer through which you can sign up only for just $1 per month to your new Shopify store. So if you're a new merchant and you want to set up a Shopify store, and if you sign up through the link in the description, you will be able to sign up for Shopify for just $1 per month. So don't delay and go to that link and sign up to create your new Shopify store. Okay, our Dawn 13.0.1 has been installed. I'm going to publish that. So click on publish and then click on publish button again. And now That's our fresh Dawn theme, and let's preview that. I'm going to close the unneeded tabs. And here's our store. In this store, we will implement the transparent header, and we will implement it in a way that it will change the logo on scroll as well. Okay, so let's go to theme code editor and click on these three small dots and then click on edit code. Before editing the code, guys, make sure to have a duplicate of your theme, have a backup of your theme in case you mess up anything. Don't blame me that I didn't warn you. So make sure to have a backup of your theme. Okay, so edit code, and we will go to our first step. Our first step is to add the following schema code below this code in our header.liquid file. Okay, so let's open up our header.liquid file. Let's search for header. And here we have our header.liquid file. Now we will search for this code. So I'm going to copy that. Press Command F, Control F if you are on Windows, and search for this. Now I'm going to add in a line break and then copy this code by clicking on this copy code button here and paste it here. And then click save. Perfect. Let's move on to the second step, which is adding the CSS code, and we will add the CSS code below our style tag. So copy this, search for it in our header.liquid file. And here, again, we will add another line break. Copy this code and paste it here and hit save. Perfect. Let's move on to the next step, which is adding the HTML code. So we will need to search this code. And below this code, we will add the following code. Okay, so let's search for this code. Let's copy this code here and search for it within our header.liquid file. So as you can see, that's the code, right? And we will add following code in our header.liquid file below this code. So I'm just going to click on copy code button here, add a line break, and it's line number 277. I'm also going to mention the line number, but line number may be different if you already have done some customization. So it's better to search for the code which I shared you guys and paste the code which I am providing. So paste the code and hit save. Perfect. Let's move on to the next step, which is step number 4 and the final step. And here we will add the schema code in our main settings underscore schema.json file. So let's pull up our settings underscore schema.json. And in here, I'll search for this code. So let's copy that and search for this code. So here's the code, which is line number 16. Again, line number might be different for you if you already have done some customization and added schema code. So let's search for this code, and after this curly braces and comma, hit enter and then copy the code here and paste it here. Perfect. Now hit save. And that's it. Our transparent header has been implemented with the ability to change logo on scroll. And if you look at the article, I have this header.liquid after changes. So if you don't want to go to like step 1, step 2, and step 3, you can completely copy this header.liquid file and replace with your current header.liquid file. I don't suggest doing that. But if you are interested to making it quick and you want to implement it real soon, so you can simply copy and paste the complete header.liquid file as well. Okay, our transparent header has been added. Now what we're going to do, we'll go to customize settings. So click on these three small dots and then open customize theme. I'm going to open that in a new tab. Okay, so first what we're going to do, we'll enable our transparent header. So if you click on header, you have this option here to enable transparent header, and you have option here to enable only on homepage. So if you check it, it will be enabled only on homepage, but if you uncheck it, it will be enabled on the complete website. So I'm going to first enable my transparent header. You can see that transparent header has been implemented. And if I check other pages of my store now, so let's go to preview. You can see that transparent header is working, but if I now go to other pages as well, it's still showing transparent header, which looks pretty weird if you do not have a top image or banner added on all of your pages, right? So what I want to do, I want to make it enable only on homepage. And for that, I'm just going to click on enable on only on homepage here, right? So click enable only on homepage, and you can change the menu color and icons color from mentioning the color here. So I'm just going to mention white. You can also add the hexadecimal color code. So as you can see, the menu color is changed to white and the icons are also showing up as white. Cool. Now click on save. Now let's add in our logo to see how it looks. So we'll go to theme settings here and then logo. Here we have our default logo, and below that we have option to select the transparent logo. So if you want different logo for the transparent header, you can do that from here. So I'm going to add the default logo as the black version, and for the transparent header I'm going to select the white version. Okay, perfect. As you can see, my transparent header is showing white logo, but if I scroll down, I have this other version of logo, which is the default version, showing up. Now click save and preview our store. So that's our homepage. And if I scroll down, you can see that it switched to default version of the logo. It's pretty small, so I'm going to increase the width of this logo and make sure to have the same size transparent header and default color logo to have it showing with consistency. Okay, now I'm increasing the width of the logo. Looks much better. Clicking on save again, and then let's go back and hit refresh. Perfect. So that's our transparent header. And if we scroll down, we have our default version of the logo showing up. And if we go to inner pages, to any of the inner pages, we have the default header. We do not have the transparent header. But again, if you want to enable it for the whole website, all you have to do is just uncheck it from your header setting here. So just uncheck this check mark and it will be enabled on the whole website. And that's it for the tutorial, guys. And again, I have created a separate playlist for you. So just go to my channel and search for transparent header Shopify playlist, and you will see all of the versions. If you are still using Dawn 8.0.0 or the older version of Shopify themes, you can watch these other tutorials and implement that. And that's it for the video, guys. Until next video, have a great day.